The Vatican is celebrating Leonardo da Vinci, the Renaissance genius who died 500 years ago. The Vatican Museums is sharing its only work of da Vinci's with the world. Tonight, Barbara Yatta, the first woman to run the Vatican Museums, gives us our own private tour.
This is San Jerome in the wildness, made by Leonardo da Vinci, and is the only painting in the Vatican collections, and is the only painting in Rome made by Leonardo. The iconography of San Jerome in these paintings is San Girolamo Penitente, is suffering, and it's a very, very incredible example for us. This year, 2019, is the 500 years celebration of Leonardo's death. And we thought, as the Vatican Museum has the fact that it's the only painting in Rome, it's the only painting in the Vatican collections, to use and to share these incredible masterpieces of art with pilgrims, visitors, and art historians that can come for free in the heart of the Vatican City State, in the heart of St. Peter's Square. Leonardo really is the example that God can give to one person so many talents.
This unfinished masterpiece will travel to the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York City this July, and then to the Louvre in Paris before returning to the Vatican.